Good afternoon, friends. Last day we saw the first part of the vocabulary session. So today we see the second part of the same topic. So today we are going to see some words that will be useful for the examinations. Okay, the first word we are going to see is grapple. Grapple means to fight with someone or to argue with someone. Okay, let us see an example. So Batman grapples with Superman. So here you see the image where they are fighting with each other, isn't it? Okay, so grapple not only refers to fight with someone, but also it refers to deal with a complex or tough situation or a difficult situation. Okay, the example is, today many black Americans are still grappling with the issue of race. It means that there are so many black people are living in the country, so they are facing a severe discrimination against them. Okay, so that's why they are still grappling with the issue of racism. And note that one point, that grapple is always followed by with. Okay, so they fight with something, they fight with someone or something. Okay, so let us see an example right here. So Batman grapples with Superman for Wonder Woman. Okay, so they fight with someone for something. Okay, and the next word is anxious. Anxious, it is a very obvious word that you have here, which means worried about or eager for. And the next word is rollout. Rollout means introducing something for the first time. It may be anything, an object, a product, or a rule, or a law, or a judiciary, for anything. Okay, introducing for the first time to the people. Okay, so here we see an example. So officials say that PM will roll out a new announcement on the day of New Year. So many newspapers expect that many officials expect that PM will implement a new rule on the day of New Year. Okay, so here you see an image where a chairperson is introducing his new car for the first time to the media and the public. Okay, so we see the related words of rollout. The words are unveiling, disclose, and disclosure. So all are meaning the same, that of the word rollout. Okay, so I have typed the same examples here, except that I replace the word rollout with unwilling, disclose, and disclosure. Okay, and the next one is transit. So transit means movement of goods through vehicles, either by road, either by air, either by ships, that means either by water. So example is, it is possible to make an insurance claim for any goods lost or damaged in transit. So for example, if you are having goods, if you have your goods that are in movement, for example, if there is a accident that caused or damaged for your goods, then you can claim an insurance. Okay, so we see the related words of transit. The first one is mass transit. Mass transit refers to public transportation. So here you can see the public mass transport, what it is. So PM requests people to avail of mass transit. That is, people, PM requests people to avail of mass transit. The Prime Minister of India has asked people to use the public transportation, it means. And the next one is rapid transit. A rapid transit refers to the fastest moving trains. So Japan is famed for its rapid transit. So you have seen that Japan, China, and the UK, so they are having the fast rapid transit across their countries, isn't it? Okay, then and the next one is transit camp. Transit camp is a location where the refugees stay. Okay, so transit camp is also called as refugee camp. So here you can see a transit camp, what it is, and it comprises many tents where many refugees reside in. Okay, so the example is, Sri Lankan Tamil refugees who reside in Tamil Nadu are suffering from the starvation in transit camp. Reside in means currently they are living in. Okay, so refugees from the Sri Lanka currently living in Tamil Nadu. Oh, okay, they are suffering from starvation. Starvation means hunger, having no food, in transit camp. Transit camp means in refugee camp. Okay, the last words are, we are going to see are gambit and the panout. So gambit has two different meanings. Okay, the first meaning is clever action or clever remarks. So we see the example of the first meaning of with the respect of the first meaning of the word. The first example is their promise to lower the taxes is clearly an election year gambit. So many believe that the lowering taxes by the ruling government is a political gimmick or political stunt. Okay, and the next and the second meaning of the word gambit is setting up a range or setting up a limit. So businessmen are expecting a proper gambit of investing from the government. So business people are expecting a setting expecting a proper range or the proper limit of investing in any field of the government. Okay, and the last word we are going to see is pan out. Pan out means to make something successful. Okay, to act something successful or to become something successful, and also it is a phrasal verb. My result is turned out to be pan out. That means my result is turned out to be successful in an optimistic manner. Okay, so we have seen so many words. I think some days before these words were printed on the newspapers. So we see about that. Okay, there was an editorial. Editorial section where that article had a headline of Transit Gambit. Okay, so we have seen that transit means movement of goods and gambit has two meanings, but in this case gambit refers here range. So movement of goods, so it is about the article of setting up a range or limit for the movement of goods. Okay, so there is a line below here where it was printed on the newspaper. So already grappling with the GST, businesses are now anxious about how the role of e-way bills will pan out. Okay, so the sentence clearly shows that there is an implementation of e-way bills for the first time. Okay, that is rollout of e-way bills means the implementation of the e-way bills for the first time. And business people are anxious about means are eagerly wait for or worried about how the rollout of e-ways will pan out. So they are worried whether it will be successful or not because they are already dealing with a tough situation because of the implementation of GST. Okay, so already dealing a tough situation with the GST. So business people are now worried about how the implementation of e-way bills will be successful. Okay, and friends, here we come. Here we arrived at the end of the section. So there is a link of the Facebook group page in the description box. Kindly click the link and like the page so you will be get notified regularly. And please like this video, share it, and subscribe the channel, please. We need your support because you are great. Thank you so much.